man kneeled on a man's neck for 8 minutes and 46 seconds. Can you imagine that? This kid thought he was going to die. He knew he was going to die. He called for his mother.
All I want to say is that they don't really care about mother. Us.
I understood this man knew
he was going to die. They don't really care about us.
Watched it. People felt
all I want to say is that they don't really care about us.
For some reason that I still don't understand.
All I want to say is that they don't really care about us.
All these fucking police had their hands in their pockets. Who are you talking to? What are you signifying that you can kneel on a man's neck for 8 minutes and 46 seconds and feel like you wouldn't get the wrath of God? That's what is happening right now. It's not for a single cop. It's for all of it. Fucking all of it. I don't mean to get heavy, but you gotta say something.
All I wanna say is that they don't really care about us.
For 8 minutes.
All I wanna say is that they don't really care about us.
And 46 seconds.
All I wanna say is that they don't really care about us.